I have the pleasure of wishing you a very happy 20th anniversary at the Ardmore Presbyterian Church as their organist and choir director. 20 years is quite a long time, so congratulations on making that milestone. I remember interviewing you some 20 plus years ago now in that restaurant across the road from Easton Mall that seemed like 100 miles away from Ardmore, but that was a great day, and I would like to take all the credit for hiring you as organist choir director, but I think I really have to give most of the thanks to Alan Abel, who was the person who passed your name along to me and the others at the Ardmore Church. It was great hiring you. It was wonderful working with you and being your friend for those years. But I do want to remind you that at your 20th anniversary, you still have, by my count, 31 more years in order to match Clarabelle Thompson's record at the Ardmore Church. So I wish you well in that endeavor, too. I want to invite now another friend of yours to walk into the camera range and sit down at the organ bench. It's Llewellyn Meyer, who you helped so much, and I'm going to let Llewellyn greet you as well. So Llewellyn, you want to say hi before you start?
Gary Garlitz, I'm wearing my doctoral gown that I could have only achieved with you helping me. And I am forever and truly eternally grateful that you gave me this opportunity. I couldn't have done it without you.
Gary, happy anniversary. Blessings to everyone at the Ardmore Presbyterian Church. Love you all and miss you.
Soli Deo Gloria.